second entry into the 411 for the standing is from where Nathan grabs his single leg on me. Now he's going to pull my leg up between his legs, so it already gets my leg in the correct position. There's a couple of places we can put the hand. We can go with a collar tie, or we can go with a lat grab here. Okay, I prefer the lat grab. We're going to hop again, face the same way Nathan is, post our hand close to his foot, and then bring my knee behind his knee, and then knock him off balance, bringing in the other leg, and then start working through my submissions. Good. He's going to pull my leg up between his legs, get a lat grab, hop around, post, knee behind, and then working in for our submissions from the 411. So it's a really nice entry from the standing position if someone starts to grab a single leg.
Could you make that sound?